Lifting dad here. It's deadlift day. I got 435 on the bar. I'm going for 6.
Say good job, Daddy.
Woo!
Say good job, Daddy.
Yay!
Yay, lifting dad.
It's lifting dad. This is set number 3. We didn't film set number 2. Going for 6. I don't want to jinx it, but I might try 7. So we'll see.
And how much weight?
435. One more.
Come on, pull it up.
PR.
Woo, good job, lifting dad.
Hello, this is lifting dad. This is exercise number 2. It's rack pulls. I try to do these without a belt. I go up however heavy I feel like for that day. Right now I got 445. I'm just going for singles. Lifting dad here, it's the last set of rack pulls. I have to weight to 455. Usually I go a little bit higher. I've been getting headaches though when I've been doing this, so let's see if I can not get a headache this time. Lifting dad here. Well, the last rack pull felt really pretty good, so I upped the weight to 475. And this is really my last rack pull. The rack's at 18 inches. Lifting dad here. Last exercise of the day. Strongman training. It's tire flips. This tire is about 500 to 700 pounds. I flip it however many times I can in 2 minutes, usually about 15. I start the time once it comes off the ground.
1 minute. That's nine. That's 10. Thirty seconds, that's 12. Time. All right, lift and down, good job.